Blood, written by my dear friend John over there. And of course, it's an old favorite.
Misbehaving,
of course. And you know, it's kind of a challenge to do this. We're hoping we make it sound a little bit easy, but you don't know how much we talk about bringing a third person on stage with us, just to lighten the load a little bit. But we're going to do that now.
Virtually.
There's a guy we've worked with on many records, and we've toured with him. No, I don't think we played at this club with him, but that was Mino Sinaloo. This guy is Armenian, and his name is Arto Tunçbayacian, and he's really just an incredible percussionist. And John and I had this little ditty tune we want to do that was written by Kenny Garrett, and we just really felt like we needed a third person. So
here he is.
This is an isolated track from a record I produced that was actually from Mike Stern, but I decided to just borrow Arto a little bit. So let's see if this works. I got to punch my phone code in. We're getting real high tech now. This is kind of a rehearsal too. Thank you.
We are going to finish with a song of Jim's. It's the first song on his first solo record, a fabulous tune, that again takes a lot of work to figure out a way to do it without a bass player and drummer. But we're going to give it a shot. It's called Kamif. And I want to thank everyone for coming here. I want to thank the venue, everyone working here, our lovely promoters. Thank you so much for keeping live music alive.
Yeah.
We hope to see you again.
Thank you.
Merci beaucoup.
Cheers. Yeah.